Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on? Sorry. Alright, Ghost Killer 2020 here, and today we are back with more Elemental Battlegrounds. So, doesn't look too active in the main area. And I just unlocked the fire map, but I didn't get to play it all like that yesterday, so let's go there. Because, yeah, that's definitely the better of the two. Well, no, not the better. Each map is kind of cool in its own right. But I am definitely interested in the fire map. I was kind of surprised though. I figured that the fire element would probably have some kind of buff or something while you were here. Maybe that's just me. Man, I have come a long way since I started recording. I used to have just the fire element. Now I've got like 5. That's quite a leap for me. Alright, let's get into this. Okay, does anyone know what that element was? Because that was really awesome. I would totally love to know what element that is so that I could potentially get it someday. So if any of you guys have got a name to put to it, please let me know in the comments. Stuck. Is there like a barrier or something I'm missing? Oh well. Waiting to see if I'll get teleported. Dang! Made sure I wasn't getting back that time. Thank you. Hold on a second. There we go, that should help. Jeez. Well, there haven't been many people, but this has not been easy. Oh, hey, lava. Cool. Wait, what? Okay, I'm gonna investigate that, but, yeah. That happened. I'll investigate that, but first... Hold on, I saw that there. That looks different. That's weird. What's up with this green thing? Is it something? Well, I'm not sure what this thing is. Just wanted to make sure it wasn't like the Sands Head back in the original map where you could find a secret level or something. Anyways, back to it now that I've confirmed that. Oh, hey, the Phoenix. Speaking of the Phoenix, does anyone know why sometimes it's a raven and other times it's a Phoenix? I've been wondering about that. Dang, all right then. Thank you. I couldn't even get my fire element to get shot. And now, don't tell me why does it keep teleporting me back here? There are closer spots. All right then. Well, I might not be the best player, but I at least know what I'm doing. Well, at least someone else took advantage. Just being safe. Man, this has been crazy. This place was a little slow when I first got here, but man, it has been non-stop. Ah, crud, I missed. Oh well. It's not like I can't try again. Alright, let's get back into it. This has been nice. Don't gotta go looking for a fight. It seems to find me wherever I go. Here. Hello? What is this? Sorry, I know I'm wasting some time here, but I want to check this out. Like, this is interesting. Let's see. Come on, come on, come on. Fire element, okay. Let's see what this does. Sorry, I wanted to see if it would do anything. Well, crud. I knew there was no outrunning that. Not without my other elements. Well, on that note, I think that's a good place to leave off the video. So, thank you for watching. If indeed you still are a typical YouTuber, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that stuff. And I will see you guys later. Alright, bye now.